Yeah. And you had an Oreo.
Read the book.
Huh?
Read the book.
Oh. Look on the case. USB thumb grips. Cleaning cloth. And a mini USB cable. Is it dual charging there?
Mm-hmm.
What? Oh shit, wow. Kind of thing. Magnet team. We all been waiting for the legendary Xbox One X. Oh yeah. And just in case you want to return. Excuse me, box, I don't need you no more. Thank you for being such a great shelter. Not all that. Is that it? You know, and I thought I was doing something. Of course. What is this? The charger's there. Okay. Oh, it's the controller. How much is the difference from the regular one?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
I don't know.
It feels smaller. Ooh. Nah, it feels about the same. Yeah, about the same. Yeah, about the same.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like a garage controller.
Three controllers over here.
Yeah, I guess it's the battery. No? Oh! I guess this goes to the game. What is this? That's out of the way. Okay. One. Two. Is it three? It is. Three times. Five times. Feels so good. Feel it. Feel that. Oh, this is the back. Ta-da! Xbox One X, baby. Take that off. Yes. Oh, yeah. Okay. What is this? I'm surprised it doesn't have this. What's this? Oh, Xbox Live Gold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, started the... Well, you know, I already have it, Xbox Live Gold. So I just keep this just in case. So, ain't no battery backed up? console and you get 1 month the Xbox One. You get a 1 year warranty on console. Wireless network has built in. I guess it's the power pack. I guess this is the power pack. Wow. Usually it's that big shit right there. Apparently that ain't the case now. Surprisingly.
Alright, y'all. Let me get some likes. You know, like and share this video. I'm tired. This nigga got two Xbox. The Xbox One and the Xbox One X. What he gonna do, y'all? Shout out to all the gamers. Alright, TJ, game. Bye.